And it's giving a bit more info. That was his first victory in a Super 1000 World Junior of Thailand. Is on the other side of the net. 20 years of age. His opponent today. Well, I think Lisa. He was very young at the time. At the time. So this is potentially, I think, the most fascinating match in the first five today on court one. Come a light. So to have a still just 20, remember the time.
3.
Worked him around the court. Switzerland.
And then he touched the ceiling.
Yeah, well done.
Oh,
contingency, just in terms of the score, but just the way the match is being played. Both finding winners. Late. Lee injects. Points to effort. He's still learning a little bit. That's going to go wide. Him is obviously part of the learning curve, but because he's beaten the lead before, there's a certain level of expectation. They try to get characteristic errors by his opponent. Got it. If it's an answer, if we can consolidate this lead. Play that from Lee. Gets the point in. Yeah. Times. A little while to get back in the groove, and there we are. There. Well, that's end of range. And again. Trying, obviously, but any number of, any run of points. It's one. Well, bit of an anticlimactic ending in the end. 21 points to 16.